Hi, Jia.
Hello, Rahul. You know, my very educated mother just shows noodles.
Noodles? Yes, that's tasty.
But it's not the time for noodles to eat. Rather, it's time for human race to enter the solar system. You all must be bored to see the planets posted on your books.
So let's see the planets in an interesting way, which will increase your knowledge of solar system and also decrease your math score. So let's see around the sun, the planets at run, and have fun with me as the sun. So as you can see, near to me is my very educated mother. That is, M stands for Mercury, V for Venus, E for our home Earth, and M for Mars. That is, just show us planets. That is, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. Earlier, we thought that these planets were very far away from us. But now, we can measure these distances using a method called parallax method. We can also write this using exponents. This little line of mine shows and combines various aspects of mass and science. Thank you.